telling you, and I'm just gonna... That is not...
From you. Contact. Doc Clark.
Joyce!
What the hell are you doing?
I need to borrow these.
No,
you're not going back there. And this is a state government agency.
What are you calling? The police? It's below us.
Please. Is Russian.
Something useful. You do something.
Well, I just want to remind you of something, Joyce. I am not a mechanic.
Yeah, clearly. Talk to from now on has to be my boyfriend.
Really, does. He reminds me of...
What is your name, sir?
Oh, come on. What is your problem?
Please, stop talking!
No! We have had a very long day. We have been shot at, nearly blown up, walked God knows how many miles in 100-degree heat, stole a car, all while being chased by this gigantic psychopath. Also, we could bring him to you, because somehow you're the closest person who speaks Russian, which I can't believe, but that doesn't matter, because unfortunately, we're here. So if you don't mind, put that thing away, stop behaving like a jackass, and ask him what he's doing that's making my maggots fall off my damn bridge!
Up my ass!
Damn, I'm gonna need you to stay calm.
No, don't you dare patronize me.
I don't know who you are.
If you're some glorified secretary or what, but if you don't wanna lose your job, here's what's gonna happen. When I hang up, you're gonna get up off your ass and
you're gonna go find Owen and tell him what's going on.
We don't have time to talk about it, neither does he. He's gotta get to Hawkins and he's gotta bring his men right now. Do you understand me?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Parent teacher conference, and then you.
What are you doing?
Hey, Larry.
Joyce.
Sure, this thing is still out there, still alive? I'll beat the shit out of it. God, just because it wasn't your plan doesn't mean it was a bad plan.
Even the situation died back there.
Before we kill it.
Hey.
When you say date, just so that we're crystal clear about things, so
yeah,
there's no confusion. Yeah.
Stop talking or I can change my mind.